relax. You know, I got a few things I've been thinking about, and I'd like to share them with you. I know things have been a little strained around here lately because of all the stuff going on outside the house. You know, the pressure, the job, all those things that can weigh you down. You know, sometimes, just sometimes, you bring that home with you. And I understand, but you know, I want us to just stop for a minute and think about how much we have together. I'm not talking about the material things, you know, I'm talking about the years that we've given to each other. The laughter, the tears, the joy, and oh yes, we can't forget about the heartbreak.
Wanting the same things for each other. sometimes, you know, you call me and you say, oh, I gotta work late tonight, I'm gonna be working late. And I sit back and I start to wonder about who you're working with and what you're working on. Yeah. And I might get a little upset, but then, you know, you come home and you always find some little way to let me know I got no reason to worry. Oh yeah. I know you love me. I know you're out there working for me and these kids so we can buy things that we like. But you know something? Those things are nice, baby, but if you really want to know what I need you.